If you travel to the chapel in Palomino Creek and then enter the graveyard, when you check the casket in the back, you'll see that it's glowing with no body, making it seem like a grave robber stole whatever body was inside.